Please be seated. Ka mihi nui ki a tātou katoa. In the name of the University of Otago, I, Royden Somerville Chancellor, warmly welcome members and friends of the University to this ceremony. The purpose of this ceremony is the conferment of degrees and the awarding of diplomas. To you about to graduate or receive diplomas, thank you for choosing the University of Otago. It is New Zealand's first university, with a rich heritage and a fine reputation as a prestigious, world-class public university. And thank you also for electing to be here in person. Your presence today allows others to share in celebrating your success, including your family and friends, and the university academic and professional staff who have helped you during your studies. This is a transformative time for you. It is a real delight for us to share in your joy and excitement. Your success affords us great optimism and hope for the future. You are graduating in an auspicious year, with the university celebrating its sesquicentenary. Even before they left Scotland, the settlers who arrived here in Dunedin to establish the Otago settlement in 1848 had plans for a university. Their vision was realised in 1869. We are the benefactors of their tenacity and their selfless dedication to the establishment of a great university. At Queen's Birthday weekend, commencing on Friday the 31st of May, there are significant celebrations to mark the university's 150th anniversary. These include a convocation ceremony here in the Town Hall on Saturday the 1st of June. Details of the events are on the university's website, and I would encourage you to attend as many events as you are able. I now call on Professor Broughton to give a formal Māori speech of welcome.
He aha te me nui o te ao, māku e ki ake, he tangata, he tangata, he tangata. What is the most important thing in the world? I will say it is people, it is people, it is people. Te hei mauri ora, behold the breath of life. Te whare wānanga o Otago, te marae kei waho, tēnā kōrua. To this House of Learning, the University of Otago, and the Forum of the University, greetings. I ngā mate, I runga I o tātou marae, haere koutou, haere koutou, haere koutou. We acknowledge all those who have gone before. I ngā mate ki o tautahi, haere, haere, haere. We acknowledge all those who have passed on to paradise in Christchurch. One of the names of the South Island is Te Waipounamu, which translates as the land of the greenstone waters. In recent times, those greenstone waters have been tears. In time, those tears will be washed away. Tēnā ora, tēnā koutou. Assalamu alaikum, peace be with you. E te kanohi te whare wānanga o Otago Chancellor, tēnā koe. E te tumuaki tuarua, Pro-Chancellor, tēnā koe. E te tumuaki Vice-Chancellor, tēnā koe. E ngā mema o te kaunihero, te whare wānanga o Otago, members of the University Council, tēnā koutou. E te kaikōrero e tēnā rā, Professor Peter Dreadon, tēnā koe. Greetings to you, Professor Dreadon, our speaker for today. E ngā manu kurama, deans, e ngā ahorangi mā, professors, e ngā hōma, colleagues, tēnā koutou katoa. Kei te tua hau ki te mihi whakatau ki a koutou mo te whare wānanga o Otago, ki te reo o ngā runanga o Ngaitahu o tēnei rohe, ko Otago, ko Haurapa, ko Moeraki. I stand to greet you today on behalf of the University of Otago with the voice of the Ngaitahu people of this place, the people of Otago, Haurapa and Moeraki. Whakatau mai, whakatau mai, whakatau mai rā, welcome to you all. E ngā manuhiri tuarangi, kua tai mai nei ki tēnei hui whakapōtai, haramai no mai. To many visitors who have come for this graduation ceremony, welcome, reira inga iwi o ngā hau e whā. So to those gathered here from the Four Winds, nō te tai Tokarau from the north, nō te tai Rāwhiti from the east, nō te tai Hauru from the west, and nō te tai Tonga Hoki, and from here in the south, haramai, no mai, welcome. Ngā waka o te motu, ngā whānau, ngā hapu, ngā iwi katoa, tēnā koutou. E ngā tangata katoa nō te moana nui a kiwa, and to the people from across the Pacific, ta lofa lava, ma loilele, nisam bulavanaka, kia orana, I orana, aloha. E ngā whakatipu rangahau o paitahi, ka nui ngā mihi mō koutou katoa. And to our new generation of graduates and diplomats, greetings to you all. E ngā korowai whero, and to our PhD graduates, tēnō hoki koutou, greetings. E ngā paitahi katoa kua huihuihu mai nei I tēnei rā mō tēnei whiwhi tohu māturanga, te rā nui mō koutou me tō whānau hoki. So greetings to you gathered here today for this graduation, a special day for you and for your families. Through your own hard work and achievements, you have created new opportunities, horizons and choices as you proceed from here to engage in your chosen career paths, vocations and professions. And to the many friends and families who are gathered here today, you have sent your young people to us as students, whose lives are forever enriched by this truly great, this wonderful and unique experience that is forever Otago! Yes. And so today we proudly present them back to you as graduates and diplomats of Te Whare Wānanga or Otago, the University of Otago. Nō reira, inga mana, inga rauranga tira mā, tēnā koutou, kia ora tātou katoa, kia ora.
Thank you, Professor Broughton. The first verse of the New Zealand National Anthem will now be sung, first in Māori and then in English. The words are printed inside the back cover of the graduation booklet. Please stand. Please be seated. By the authority of the University of Otago, I, Royden John Somerville, Chancellor, will now confer degrees and award diplomas of the University upon those declared qualified to receive them by the Vice-Chancellor, Pro-Vice-Chancellors and Deans concerned, and on those listed in the program but not present. The Vice-Chancellor.
Chancellor, I have the honor to present for graduation in the degree of Doctor of Philosophy and for the award of the Postgraduate Diploma in Clinical Psychology, Shika Anjanita Das. Chancellor, I have the honor to present for graduation in the degree of Doctor of Philosophy, Tom Evan Bro. Anne Cronin. Esther Elizabeth Dale. Boris Dazuta. Sinan Gai. Emanuele Giacalone. Marta Guerra Bobo. Haley Martha Guinea. Manon Francois Fabienne Marie Napin. Moraine Karen Yika Kiwo Hoven. Ting Ting Lu. Susan Odell McDonnell. Osawiyuba Valentine Okoro. Gerte Etta Leone Peterson. Andrea Verolino. Ravindra Nalaka Alice Wickramasinghe. Rebecca Zittun.
Apart from the first few candidates, those receiving degrees and diplomas will be crossing the stage mainly in groups of three. Please delay your applause until after the last name in each group has been announced. That will allow us to hear every name on this memorable occasion. Thank you. The Pro Vice Chancellor, Division of Humanities.
Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation in the degree Bachelor of Arts and the degree of Bachelor of Science, Max Bradfield Watson, Azura Amy Victoria Patterson. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation in the degree Bachelor of Music and the degree Bachelor of Science, Rory Christian James Jackson. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation in the degree Bachelor of Laws and the degree of Bachelor of Science, Corey Harris Middendorf.
The Pro Vice Chancellor, Division of Sciences.
Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation and the degree of Master of Science, Samuel Jordan Christensen, Jack Neville Devine, Alice Mary Dunn. Timothy John Ferguson, Thornton James Fockins, Eamon Krishna Fraser. Eve Florence Hewitt, Carrie Sarah Jewis, Anu Kaur. Alexandra Lucy King, Sarah Marie Kuroko, Kana Tara Lloyd. Timothy John Lutter, Liam Sebastian Park, Alaska Eden May White. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation and the degree of Bachelor of Science with Honours and the degree of Bachelor of Science and the degree of Bachelor of Commerce, Adam Robert Sutton. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation and the degree of Bachelor of Science with Honours and the degree of Bachelor of Science, Skye Elise Anderson and Taylor John Hamlin. William Stanley Pelle and Amy Lee Ruddenclaw. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation and the degree of Bachelor of Science with Honours, Caitlin Louise Bowman, Morgan James Bennett, Tiffany Ann Brown. Kieran Elms, Rachel Charlotte Fiskin, Thomas Raymond Dovey Gray. Ireland Marshall Jacobs, Liam James Bruce Kettle, Jasmine Louise Locke. Tessa Marie McBride, Cage Oliver Francis Nesbitt, Megan Mary Rothschild O'Malley. Jung Woo Park and Cameron James Reddington. Hannah Fern van der Giesen, Jai Dylan Palmer Whelan. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation and the degree of Bachelor of Science and the degree of Bachelor of Commerce, Celine Sheridan Leanne Arquette, Amanda Jane Ashybrock, Olivia Sarah Finer. Stanley George Kane and Harriet Hannah Lidgard. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation the degree of Bachelor of Science and for the award of the Diploma in Language, Emilio Keith McFadgen. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation the degree of Bachelor of Science and for the award of the Postgraduate Diploma in Science, Finlay Thomas McEwen. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation and the degree of Bachelor of Science and for the award of the Diploma for Graduates, Julia Fusami Isoyama. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation and the degree of Bachelor of Science, Nell Catherine Arja, Bereth Kadav Emeth Akali'i Alini, Awa Ibrahim S. Elnagaimshi. Yi Biao Ang, Phoebe Therese Anscombe, Freedom Atayi. Robert Beale Atkins, Patricia Eilish Austin, Madeline Kate Baker. Emma May Barnes, Caitlin Rose Marie Barr, Madeline Sarah Bartle. Haley Kate Basham, Matthew George Beasley, Calvin Key Watanabe Berg. Thomas Michael Bergen, Ella Daisy Berlin, Samantha Misander Devol Best. Adomi Bernard Sufertra Boran, Elizabeth Susan Boyle, Jessica Katie Brame. Ethan James Christopher Brake, Alex Hugh Bristow, Taylor Jane Brown. Hannah Joy Brown, Finton William Cahir, Casey Louise Calvert. Nicole Joanne Kant, Luke Jaden Lamont Carrington, Claire Francis Carville. Neve Helene Casey Popovich, Christine Victoria Chambers, Fatima Chaudhry. Cassia Joy Clark, Rhys Adam Clark, Elishaya Ihipira Clarkson. Isabella Kandisky Clare, Ashton John Cochran, Felix Cameron Cook. Levi John Chester Cox, Andrew Robert Crawford, Callum Robert Crawford. Freya Louise Cristani, Nicholas Hayden Curry, Jessamy Eden Davidson. Charlotte Ruby King Delaney, Harry Patrick Olson Delaney, Robert Jeffrey Olson Delaney. Sarah Maria Derbyshire, Likith Sacha Dakipati, Sivam Ilangajavan. Sarah Elgaran, Annalise Jasmine Elliott, Kingsley Wajia Eng. Paige Olivia Anoka, Michelle Joy Eves, Samuel Jack Farmer. Sean Richie Fonseca, Isla Jane Foote, Brianna Christie Forbes. Demi Jordan Forshaw, Mitchell John Foster, Helene Kimberly Fougere. Alexander Stewart Robert Galbraith, Tiho Ariki Matutaira Jimmy Gardner Toy, Harriet Mary Garmansway. Madeline Rachel Garnett, George Andrew Henry Gempton, Nicola Mary Girati. Campbell Bruce Gilbert, Mark Anthony Glover, Jacob Vincent Gearcy. Yanni Margaret Goodgills, Tony David Goodall, Callum Keith Gordon. Ava Alice Gorsman, Mumta Govind, Olivia Georgia Muller Gray. Haley Marie Green, Blake Lewis Gregg, Shimanthi Suhasha Gunawardena. Helena Julianne Hackner, Caitlin Marie Hall, Rebecca Ann Hall. Megan Kate Hankey, Cameron John Han, Rachel Ann Hansen. Alistair Roger Harvey, Henrietta Isabel Allen Haskell, Jessica Patricia Hayes. Nicholas Carl Hegarty, Claire Janet Henderson, Frances Grace Heslop. Matthew Bruce Adams Higgins, Erin Rosemary Hildred, Matthew William Makona Holden. Aisha Elizabeth Marie Hawley, Molly Frances Howitson, Zoe Hardwick Hoy. Maya Nathaniel Hutchinson Wong, Anna Jane Irvin, Meramaihi Rana Jackson. Eileen Brown Jansen, Vivian Yu Shan Jing, Terence Jiang. Raul Louis Johnson, Millie Jane Johnston, Georgia Madison Johnstone. Alexandra Miguel Jones Villela da Silva, Justin Kevin Jordan, Catherine Jane Cadell. Campbell Kershaw, Christopher Stephen Kessel, Maisha Khan. Nicholas Kim, Sophie Alice King, Melissa Kruger. Connor William Labud, Josephine Cassia Lampton Smith Kaziniak, Daniel Jared Levin. Harry John Leshimanon, Sojung Lee, Kieran Robert Lees. Tessa Nio Leach, Matilda Ritania Esita Lele'ai, Claire Louise Liggins. Madeleine Eloise Lindemann, Claire Sharon Luke Krishnan, Jamie Helen Linz. Amy Elizabeth McIntosh, Sandra Jungila Malash, Annabelle Catherine Rose Malone. Amelia Maud Mannering, Jack Patrick Manning, Charlotte Jane Ursula Matheson Watts. Oliver Alex McCulloch, Carolyn Rose McElroy, Nolene Lillian McKenzie. Ashley Paige McNaughton, Hannah Cherie Meehan, Danielle Grace Merton. Whitney Alexandria Middendorf, Amber Joanna Midgley, Cassandra Rosita Otili Moheloa. Zachary Henry David Montgomery, Joshua Ian Moore, Michaela Erismia Morgan. Emma Janet Muir and Jessica Ann Murphy. Fiona Louise Katarina Nickel, Andrew Jong Ha No, Patrick Langfield O'Brien. Chelsea Rose O'Donnell, Sabine Bridget Jade O'Neill Stevens, Corey Liam Olson. Georgia Brooke Olson, Christina Ong, Hannah Elizabeth Ostick. Myron Alexa Otis, Panayiotis Papa'io Anu, Casey Pearl Pasco. Gimhan Nadishka Madavita Patabandijay, Harley Ian Evans Patterson, Rumya Sophia Pathmanathan. Rebecca Kate Payne, Rebecca Louise Pierce, Kate Rebecca Perry. May Olive Ponsonby, Grace Emily Poole, Felicity Beatrice Prendergast. Jia Wen Q, Annie Rose Recklieft, Madeleine Eleanor Barbara Ragg. Keely Victoria Rangiomoa Runga, Asha Shan Rayner, Charlotte Claire Rie. Pavthra Reddy, Janet Victoria Faith Reed, Brianna Grace Riley. Emily Margot Rhodes, Ellen Daisy Richardson, Rebecca K. Alice Roberts. Leah Jade Rowland, Jessica Emma Roper, Grace Scarlett King Ryan. Heath William Keeley Ryburn, Felix Christopher Schmidt, Ella Jane Sheets. Tess Emily Scarlett Shepherd, Ashlyn Taylor Sheridan Alefounder, Lucy Margaret Shilston. Peyton Jesse Sylvester, Alana Joy Simpson, Katie Louise Sinclair. Gurleen Singh, Kishanjeet Singh, Lovepreet Singh. Mitali Singh, Oliver Nicholas Gray Circum Cohen, Alicia Geraldine Ruby Smith. Daniel Alistair Buchanan Smith, Jessica Margaret Smith, Megan Southern. Madeline Sophie Rose Spence, Kayla Wicatoria Spencer, Madison Grace Stevenson. Rowan Stone, Jessica Ann Storer, Julia Strachan. Olivia Barbara Street, Peter Wilhelm Van Reed Struvig, Lisa Nina Stuthridge. Angeline Peter Santanaraj, Rory Cunningham Swanson, Padraig Eugene Tafe. Samantha Elizabeth Tate, William Stewart Joseph Shane Tate, Lathan Ford Thomas. Jessica Lee Thompson, Charlotte Jane Timms, William Benjamin Todd Hunter. Vanessa Kate Trigoning, Libya Georgia Treves, Lucy Margaret Napier Trollope. Anthony Michael Trott, Abigail Jem Fernandez Tubai, Henrietta Grace Tutton. Haisam Abdullah Ubaid, Monica Georgia Vallander, Amanda Maria Helen Veldman. Yeah! Rory James Vernon, Lucy Elizabeth Walden, Bonnie Ellen Watt. Shannon Faye White, Susan Charlotte White, Rosa May Wilkie. Alice Nicole Williams, Ashley Kate Williams, Joshua James Henry Williams. Megan Elizabeth Williamson, Amelia Margaret Wilson, James Lawther Carlton Winter. Nina Oxley Wood, Nio Sophia Stephen Woods, Maria Lauren Wright. Yue Sheen and Rui Feng Zhang. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for graduation and the degree of Master of Dietetics, Jordan Paige Ashby, Bianca Emily Burton Scarlett, Mei Ji Shua. Olivia Rose Cochran, Alice May Cox, Caitlin Isabel Donaldson. Charlotte Grace Godin, Kirsty Therese Hare, Jonathan Vinoth Kumar. Yeah. Rachel Louise Lamb, Wen Shan Gillian Lum, Alice Kate McIntosh. Hannah Marie Martin, Michael Alexander McIntosh, Amy Kate McLaughlin. Brianna Marie Mills, Huda Iman Mohammed Shahir, Kelsey May Patterson. Anna Sarah Petcherin, Tanya Megan Rogers, Erin Lee Scholtens. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for the award of the Postgraduate Diploma in Science, Phoenix Richard Maku Hale and Kylie Ann Han Kelvin. Richard Owen Seeger and Annalise Michelle Stewart. Chancellor, I have the honour to present for the award of the Postgraduate Diploma in Clinical Psychology, Naomi Jane White.
The University of Otago Capping Sextet celebrated its 100th anniversary in 2012. This a cappella singing group performs annually at the university's capping show, singing risque parodies of popular songs in six-part harmony. Past members of the sextet include the former mayor of Dunedin, Peter Chin, conductor Tequan Evans, and opera singers Martin Snell, Simon O'Neill and Jonathan Lemalu. So please welcome the sextet to the stage.
When you
Thank you to the Sextet for its performance. Our graduation speaker today is Professor Peter Dearden. Professor Dearden graduated with a Bachelor of Science degree with first class honours in genetics and molecular biology from Victoria University of Wellington. He completed his PhD in neurogenetics at Imperial College, University of London, and he has been at Otago since 2001. Professor Dearden's career has focused on evolution and development, particularly in the area of changing shape and form in animals. He is actively involved in the communication of science, winning the Royal Society of New Zealand Callaghan Medal for Public Communication in 2014. He is a member of the Otago Museum Trust Board and current Vice Chairman of the Genetics Society of Australasia. He is also the Director of Genomics Aotearoa, a research alliance involving three New Zealand universities and four Crown Research Institutes. It is with great pleasure that I invite Professor Peter Dearden to deliver today's graduation address.
Tēnā koutou katoa. I'm always a little bit disappointed when somebody says all that stuff and it turns out to be me, right? Expect someone to be better. So Chancellor, Vice Chancellor, learned colleagues, family members and friends, and most importantly, graduands. It's a real privilege and a pleasure to stand before you today to impart some of the little wisdom that I have about the joys and downfalls of being the owner of a shiny new science degree, be it bachelor's, honours, master's or a PhD. I know it's been a long, tiring, wonderful... this hat is annoying me, sorry. It's like wearing a frisbee on your head. I know it's been a long, tiring, wonderful, weird, stressful, but ultimately successful experience, because back in the Jurassic, I was where you are now, sitting in an itchy, stifling robe, tasseled cardboard hat, and new shoes that look great, but really are a trial to walk in. So well done to all of you for making it up and down the stairs. 27 years past my own BSc graduation, I'm now a geneticist. And I say that in the firm knowledge that at least half the audience now hate me. The reason for that, I think, is because geneticists have the worst rap in science. We are always the bad guys in Hollywood movies. Have you ever considered Jurassic Park, right? Jurassic Park's full of dinosaurs eating people, but are the dinosaurs the baddies? No, it's the geneticists. You know, we're the ones who are playing God, we're the ones who are making the dinosaurs. And I wouldn't be surprised if Darth Vader, Pennywise, and the child catcher from Chitty Chitty Bang Bang aren't moonlighting as geneticists. That perception of us all being evil, morally bankrupt God players is a huge problem. Because due to recent developments in the way we sequence DNA and the way we understand genetics, my field is revolutionizing health, agriculture, and our environment. There are genetically modified humans alive today, and new technologies with the apparent power to rescue extinct species and eradicate pests are apparently just around the corner. We are on the cusp of some amazing discoveries, and we must reclaim our genetic science as brave-hearted, public-serving, underpants-on-the-outside hero, and not the shady, monologuing, take-over-the-world villain that we've become. Science funding is hard to get, and hard enough to get, without a world-dominating agenda written into the abstract. To be that humble hero, we must engage in open and honest, and sometimes difficult, conversations with the public and with policymakers. In New Zealand, we are barely even talking about the public about with the benefits of science. Genetics, like many science, has the potential to transform our lives. And we need to decide if that transformation is for our benefit or for the benefit of others. In the past years, my science has shown some remarkable and important things. One of the cool things that genetics shows us is how remarkably related we all are, how closely related, how we cannot actually find genetic differences associated with race, with colour or creed. How that actually we all use the same genes to build our bodies as mice do and ducks do, flies and even coral. Genetics humbles and equals us, putting into perspective the squabbles of this world. My field, of course, has its own alternative facts. 100% ethnic genomes, warrior genes and genes for criminality, but these, like the alternative facts of anti-vaccination, climate change denial and anti-fluoridation, go away with proper scientific scrutiny. This is what I really want to talk to you about, because today's pushback on evidence as a way to help us make decisions is truly frightening. Climate change, whether you like it or not, is a frightening reality, and yet it's dismissed as a mad-eyed cult by some who profit from the fossil fuel industry. I'd like to find anyone here who can identify a mad-eyed cult which has so many peer-reviewed publications backing it up. We are seeing the resurgence of once well-controlled diseases, such as measles, with anti-vaccination proponents seeming uncaring about the damage that they're doing. And the disparaging of experts' ideas and opinions seems to be commonplace with politicians worldwide. To be honest, this doesn't really bode well for the future of our species. Did you think I was going to say something nice and funny? Oh, laugh, excellent. You are a tough crowd. And a big crowd, high up there. Wow. So science, which you've all studied, science as a system to interrogate nature, it's not perfect, but at least it is self-correcting and it encourages dissent. And I think we need to bring the toolkit of science to rebut the half-truths, the self-interested denials, the magical thinking and the lies if we wish to improve the human condition. I think you all need to remember what the great Tim Minchin said in his 9-minute beat poem, whose name I've just forgotten. Tim Minchin says, every mystery ever solved has turned out to be not magic. Your years at Otago University will travel with you throughout whatever the world holds for you in the future. You may be ready to leap into the workforce. You may be heading back into the lab to get your hands dirty with future study. You may be about to take on the rigors of a postdoc, or you might be going to hang your new degree on the wall and take off for the overseas adventure of a lifetime. All these roads are exciting, filled with possibilities and options. But remember, many of you in this crowd have trained as scientists. You want to be scientists. You are in the act of doing science. And I say the world needs you at this critical time in history to bring that science. I believe that we, many of us trained at the taxpayers' expense, have an obligation to bring the critical thinking, the skills in assimilation and synthesis of knowledge, and the respect for the boundaries of our knowledge that science brings. If we do not do this, then we will never be able to ensure that knowledge will improve the human condition for all of us, and when we will be lost in the depths of a new lie-filled dark age. The motto of this university, Sapere Aude, can be translated as dare to be wise. And wisdom is great, but I think we need to translate it in a slightly different way. I think the best translation is dare to think. Independent critical thought is the only way we will generate the new knowledge that will change our world for the better. But having done that critical thinking, your obligation is to speak out. The lies, magical, homeopathic ideas that swirl through our society will only be dispelled by people like you thinking critically and speaking up. Speak up for knowledge, speak up for critical thinking, speak up to push back the magical, self-interested woo that deforms our society. To steal someone else's words, if not you, who? If not now, when? If we all stand up for science, engage in public debate, and rebut alternative facts, then the dream of evidence-informed change is possible. So please, enjoy your moment, bask in your achievement, take pride in your success. But remember, and it's only a small thing, the future of this world relies on you. So please, suit up, speak out, and stand up for science. Thank you for listening. Go be awesome.
Thank you, Professor Dearden, for your inspiring and informative address. You have highlighted the significant role science plays in addressing the challenges facing our shared humanity. You've also identified the profound influence of scientific endeavour on policy development, and that is necessary to manage the risks which face humankind in the 21st century. Can you please join with me in thanking Professor Dearden again for his inspiring address. On behalf of the University Council, I thank you again for sharing in this celebration, particularly those of you who have travelled long distances to be here. I wish you a safe journey home. I also wish to thank the Vice-Chancellor, Professor Hayne, and our academic and professional staff at all of the University of Otago campuses throughout New Zealand. I thank them for their outstanding contribution to ensuring our students benefit from the emancipatory power of an excellent university education. I invite you to join with me in expressing appreciation to our staff. To you who have graduated or received diplomas, I offer the congratulations of the university on your new status, and I welcome you to its full and permanent membership. I charge you by the common bond that now unites us, henceforth to cherish the good name and reputation of the university, and to strive for the advancement of knowledge and the extension of understanding. I trust that in your different vocations, your lives may be fruitful of good to yourselves and to those among whom you live. The academic anthem, Gaudiamus, will now be sung. The words are printed inside the back cover of the graduation booklet. Please stand for the anthem and remain standing as the academic procession retires.